If I saw stuff before the best friend, that was no fun. So we just decided, well, let's make it longer. Not the best thing. Okay, let's just take like the first thing and sort of carry on the back, but it actually ended up completely different to the first part. It's just the last part of the second part is similar to the first part. And then it ended up, we timed it like
32 minutes. So when we did the first part, and we didn't know there was going to be a second part, and then when we started to write the second part, we just threw it in as an idea that said put something in between so it can flow in. And so I said, I was working on something at home, so I said I'll do a bass solo, so that was it, we put it in.
We wrote that song, to be very honest with you, we wrote that song right here, just with my guitar and Dickens. We just sat to be fucking around.
The rubber pad.
The rubber pad, and I just went da-da-da-down, and we carried on with that, and then we sort of write now one da-da-da-down, and it just flowed into the entire song.
Yeah.
I mean, then we didn't even know about the bass break, we didn't even know about the lyrics, it just came out from somewhere. Just,
yeah, we didn't even
know. When we were busy, the guys were busy carrying on in here. We said to Dickon, make a fucking long bass solo, man. Do a long, let's make the song
extra
long.